What's up, everybody? This is the start to the Luxembourg Day in the Life of a Swim Meet vlog, and I'm going to take you through basically what it's like to swim an international competition. So we'll start off, we're leaving our training camp in Sierra Nevada, which vlog you would have seen last week, and now we're heading to Luxembourg, so I'll see you on the journey. Everybody just had the taxi down and we're now in Granada Airport. It is probably the smallest airport I've ever been in, but yeah, it's good. And now we get the flight in about an hour to Madrid, and it'll be my first time going to Madrid. So I'll bring you along for the ride to Madrid. This one I bet you will be job. Me, I know get time, I did that, ba-da. Yeah, it's landed in Madrid, and now we're going on to Luxembourg office, but we need to recheck out and check back in. So we need to collect our bags and go back in again to a different terminal. So it's going to be an adventure, and we've got 2 hours to do it, so hopefully that's enough time. And yeah, first time in Madrid, and I thought it would have been warmer. I love it. What's it gonna be? G-Wagon, all depending. The garden, ride the wind. I know if you die or not. Make you no say anything when you do them. What's up, everybody? I'm actually currently in the airport, in the airplane toilet, as you can see. The airplane toilet, so I'm gonna pay the people who are 6 foot 4 because of how good it's gonna be. But yeah, we're halfway through the flight, so I'll chat back in when we land in Luxembourg. Okay, everybody, just arrived in Luxembourg and gonna sign out for today. So I'll see you tomorrow, which is race day. So see you then. Okay, everybody, next day, first day of racing. Got a 1500 freestyle and yeah, going to the pool now for a little early morning swim. About 2K, I'll bring the GoPro in. I just thought I'd talk about it the first time. I'll be wearing this suit tonight in the 1500. It's the new Finnis Hydro X. Just came out, so I'll be testing it out and I'll give you my thoughts. Okay, everybody, just arrived at the pool, Warmland pool. Gonna do a bit of a 2K loosen before tonight's 1500. And yeah, it looks very busy in here. See that? Secretly, we've got Kevin over here. I don't know if he wants to be on the vlog again. We last saw him at Commonwealth Games, so we'll see if we can get him on later. And then Steve is over there. You want to get in the vlog? Yeah, okay. There you go. You're in the vlog. I don't want women, I want enjoy, I want job life, I want buy moto, I want build house, I still want dunno. Tell me, my nigga, what's it gonna be? G-Wagon, all the Bentley, the Galchem, ride the whip, I know feet, die for nothing. Okay, everybody, in the middle of my warm-up, and well, a pre-swim before the swim. I've done a 400 meters so far, where I gotta do some pacing a bit, and yeah, that's really it. I'm gonna show some like little b-roll tips, and then I'll see you at the main competition pool. When it comes to money, I did concentrate, make I tell you straight, you are not my mate, if you become a shanna. So we're at the pool, as you can see behind me, and yeah, looks good. Looks very bright in here, so should be set up for a good race later. I'll get some more shots of the pool. Everybody, so you last saw me at the pool now. I'm come back from the hotel. I'm heading back to the pool for this 1500 fastest heat. Should be a good one. I'm looking forward to it. And had a great lunch. The food here is a lot better than Sierra Nevada, we can say that. And yeah. Hope we get this done, and I will catch you at the competition pool. Okay, everybody, so last time you saw me, I was at the pool. I swam my race. I'll put up the race footage if I can find it right now.
Yeah, you see, good race, went 15 minutes 00, went under the Olympic cut, which is quite cool to do in January. And yeah, I got a, if I can find it, I got a hat, and I got a silver medal, oh, box thing, and then I also got €200, so good money. And yeah, I'm gonna sign that vlog for today, and I'll pick it back up tomorrow morning. We've got Owen, we'll feature him in the vlog here. We're just going to bed because he's swimming tomorrow morning. And 50 breaths, 200 breaths, yeah?
Indeed.
Yeah. And so we get some footage of that, obviously. And I'll catch you in the morning for breakfast.
This beat ain't normal.
Okay, everybody, you just saw my breakfast. I'm just back in my room. And I've had a lot of messages asking what suit I was wearing last night because people have never seen it before. But basically, it's a new fitness suit. It's called the Hydro X. Definitely my number one favourite suit at the moment, especially, I mean, it's just so buoyant, my hips are so high last night, and it's really comfortable to wear as well. It's great for 1500, and yeah, that's what suit I'm wearing at this meet, so I'll catch you on the way to the pool.
Let me call you, no dancer, I said we can call you some more, yeah, you leave me no choice, so ready to not.
Alright, everybody, going down to the underground pool, and gonna go and do a nice loose out before tonight's session. There's Lucy, and yeah, we're gonna go 2K easy and then get ready for this race tonight, a bit earlier tonight, so about 45 minutes. And it's gonna be good, I'll be wearing that Fitness Hydro X again, and get another test in it, another race opportunity, and let's go get into the water. Alright, everybody, I'm now 1,000 into my 2K swim. And got a little bit of Alex on the vlog, so we'll get a bit of him swimming too, because he, you know, fell in love for a teammate. And yeah, we've got Kayla going to do some descend 200s there. And yeah, let's get on.
When I saw you last night at the club, even though I had my dark shades on, I was looking at you all night long. I'm in the middle of the street.
Okay, Jess has now joined us as well. So what have you got today, or what have you done?
I've just done the turn of three.
And three, how'd it go?
Yeah, pretty good. 2+1, so good.
Yeah. Yeah. Are you doing, is it a mixed relay, or is it just a mix?
So, yeah.
Yeah?
I'm not doing it.
4x1 3. So we've got a look for a relay in after this. So we'll try to get some clips. I think there's Cornelia up there too. Okay, everybody, just finished the easy swim, now back at the pool, and Owen's got some 200 breaths in a minute, so we're gonna get him his racing. We won't get him on camera properly, but he's right here and he's ready to do his 200 breath trick.
Something I've been watching, I might just drunk or something. We're rhyming, loving, 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 loving like a monkey, a junkie for your love. I must be high or something.
Okay, everybody, now going towards the pool right now for the 800 final fastest heat. Hopefully gonna be a good one. I still can't be get my hands on race footage, so I don't know if we're gonna have any in this vlog, but I think I should hopefully get some. Of maybe people have it from the side of the pool. But anyways, we're going to swim now. I'll get a little cup of me at the pool, and then I'll probably be racing. So it's about 2 hours till race time, so see you then. Okay, everybody, so I'm going to do a little walkthrough of basically what it's like to be at the Euro meet. So we're going to start off here. This is where you walk past the main competition pool, and then you go this way towards the meet, so there was the call room. I hope we don't get in trouble doing this, but we're gonna walk around here, and then this is through the call room. I'm in the call room and I've got all the chairs, and then we'll walk up onto the thing. I'll get a video of that.
And I just wanna make me come body. Don't want to lose you to nobody, no. But God, you know, go free. And I don't know what come over you. As you see me, so I know about you. I swear to God, you could come back to you.
Okay everyone, so I'm gonna go now and get ready for my race. So I'll see you after. Hopefully a really good swim. Okay everybody, just finished my 800, got the W, and I'm gonna get some people on the vlog. So we got Lottie.
Hi, I'm Lottie and I swam 50
bars. And
I'm
Molly. I think we got Molly on before at Commonwealth, but we got Owen as well.
Hey guys.
Yeah, we've seen him in bed earlier. So I'll see you probably back in the hotel for dinner. I can't take this kind of summer. I can't take my slides anymore. Okay everybody, this is the end of the vlog. I hope you enjoyed what it was like to be in Luxembourg and swim meet, and we're out for dinner right now. I've got Owen and got Dermot. Yeah. Dermot is a sprint freestyle if you didn't know, so yeah. So I'll catch you next Sunday for a new video, so please like, subscribe and comment down below what you want to see next time. Then I don't know what come over me. Then I just want to make me come body. Don't want to lose you to nobody, no. My God, you know, go free. And I don't know what come over you. As you see me, so I know about you. I swear to God, you can come back to you. You get boom my too.